Hey guys, this is Adi from Best of Beauty and welcome back to my channel. So as you guys know that the Nykaa Hot Pink sale is going on and they have some amazing offers running. So I thought that it'll be really useful if I can just sit down and shoot a video for you guys wherein I give you my product recommendations. So in this video, I am going to give you my makeup, skincare and haircare recommendations and what you should definitely get your hands on, especially during this sale because they have amazing discounts running. So I really hope that you find this video informative and helpful so that you can make the right purchase decisions for yourself. And yeah, let's just get started. But before that, if you are new to my channel or if you haven't subscribed already, then please hit on the red subscribe button. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well. I'm going to leave all of the details on the screen. And yeah, let's just get started. So first, I'm going to talk to you about my makeup recommendations. Then we're going to move on to skincare. So first up, let's talk about foundations. Now they have amazing offers running on NYX and Wet n Wild as well. So my two recommendations are from those brands. So first up, we have this one, which is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation. This gives the most beautiful, natural looking finish to the skin. And they have again a lot of shades to choose from. And I love using this. This is very, very lightweight, but has buildable coverage. So this one is my first recommendation. And second up, we have this one, which is the NYX Total Cover Drop Foundation. Now this is like a very popular foundation and for the right reasons. If you ask someone who wants really like natural looking skin, then this one is for you. But again, this also has buildable coverage and so many shades to choose from. So those are my two foundation recommendations and all of the product links will be mentioned in the description box below. So you can just click on it and shop whatever you want. Now let's move on to concealers. And again, I have two options for you guys. So I'm not going to talk in depth about each and every product because I have lots to cover. So I'm just going to give you my recommendations and trust me, I really love these products, which is why I'm talking about them in this video. So first up, we have this one, which is the LA Girl Pro Conceal HD. Now you cannot go wrong with this concealer. It just provides the right amount of coverage and it does not look heavy or cakey. And that's why I really love this. It has a very light consistency. And next up, we have this one, which is a recent purchase, and this is the Flower Beauty Light Illusion Concealer. Again, the same thing with this as well, provides a lot of coverage, but still looks very, very natural and seamless under the eyes, does not look cakey. So both of these are really, really good. Now let's talk about eyeliners and kajals, and I have two recommendations for you guys in each of the categories so y'all can pick and choose as per your budget. So first let's talk about the two eyeliners that I have over here with me. First up is this NYX Epic Ink Eyeliner. Now this has to be my favorite eyeliner currently. I'm wearing it right now as well. It has a really nice intense black finish to it and just glides on. The applicator is really nice on it. And next one is this one, which is not talked about a lot, which is the Maybelline Line Tattoo Eyeliner. This one is super, super matte. And again, both of these are really long lasting as well. So you should definitely check these out. Moving on to kajals, I have two recommendations for you guys. And I've mentioned this in my Instagram stories as well. That's the reason I tell you guys to follow me on Instagram, because I do like a Q&A every Sunday with you guys where you can ask me anything and I answer all of the questions. So first one is this Plum Kajal, which is waterproof. It has a nice black finish to it. And again, it stays on for a really long time. And so does this one, which is the K-Beauty Gel Kajal. Both of these are really long lasting and smudge proof, which is why I love them. And next up, we have a Luxe product. And this one is the Bobbi Brown Gel Eyeliner. Now this is a recent purchase. And this one is in the shade Espresso Ink. And this is what that one looks like. So as you can tell that this is not black. It has like a really nice cool toned brown, color to it. And this also looks really nice. If you don't want something really black and intense, you can go for this color. And Bobbi Brown has some amazing offers going on. I think that Bobbi Brown probably has the best Luxe offer. And I also purchased a couple of products yesterday itself. So if you shop anything worth rupees 3000 and above, you get 3 minis free and you get like, a gloss, you get a mascara and you also get their iconic, vitamin enriched face base as well, which is an amazing offer. Moving on to eyeshadows. So first let's talk about this one, which is the K-Beauty Eyeshadow Sticks. Now, I personally really love the eyeshadow sticks because they're very easy to use. So if you are a beginner, this is like a perfect, you know, product for you. You just glide it on your eyes and then just smudge it if you want. And they have matte and metallic shades as well, so you can pick and choose which texture you want to go for. And they're really long lasting and pigmented. So this is a shade which I have, which is called as Enigma, and it's a beautiful, you know, brown matte shade. So these are really good and they have offers running on this as well. Next we have eyeshadow palettes by Huda. So I obviously would recommend, you know, checking Huda eyeshadow palettes out because this is the right time. They have some great discounts. So first up is this one, which is the Obsessions palette, and this one is the Amethyst one. As you can see that this has such beautiful purple and, you know, mauve tones to it. So if you love these kind of shades, then you can try that out as well. Next up we have this one, which is the rose gold one. So this is the old one that I have, but the new one also has the same shades, and this is also a great palette to have because it has like all of the shades that you would ever need, and again it's on discount, so you can totally check that out. And I also wanted to recommend a NYX eyeshadow palette to you guys. So I had that like a couple of years ago and I don't have it anymore, but it's really good. I'm going to leave a picture of it on the screen. It has really nice warm tone and, you know, neutral shades. If you are a beginner, you can check that out too. I feel like I am speaking so fast because I am really excited for this video and I should slow down, but just makeup on discount is just so exciting. Now let's talk about blushes. So I have two recommendations for you guys. First one is this one, which is the Maybelline Master Flush Creator. This is also not, you know, spoken about enough, but it has such a beautiful gradient to it and such a nice coral shade. This one is in Afterglow. I'm actually wearing it on my cheeks today as well. These are also really pigmented and they just glide on. And there's, I think, 50% off on these, so definitely check these out. And next we have this one, which is the Lakme Absolute Sunkissed Bronzer. Now I know they've mentioned bronzer, but I like to use it as a blush on my cheeks. And this is a really stunning color and has shimmer in it, and it looks really nice on Indian skin as well. So both of these are really great. Moving on to highlighters, now there has to be this one drugstore highlighter which I really really love, and everyone does too. So this one is the Maybelline Master Chrome, and this one is in Molten Gold. As you can tell that it's so beautiful. It has a really nice pigment to it, and this is like a blinding highlight. Just look at that shade. And this is a beautiful shade on Indian skin as well, and it just melts into the skin, which is what I really love about this. So this is also on a great discount, so totally check this out. Now let's talk about contouring. Now I personally always invest in contouring palettes rather than getting single contouring shades, because I know for a fact that especially when I'm buying it online, I'm not going to get the right shade for myself. So that's the reason palettes are really great, because as you can tell that it has four different shades of contour over here, and you can just mix them and use it. So it's really really easy, and it has like this banana powder as well over here, I don't know if you can tell, and a highlighting shade. So this palette is really good, and I use these brown shades as eyeshadow as well. So this is like a very, you know, versatile palette to have, and they have a 20% off on it if I'm not wrong. So definitely check this out. This is by NYX and I really really like it. Also, if you want to try out setting sprays, then this would be the right time to do so, because NYX has some amazing offers on their dewy setting mist and their matte one as well. And I love the dewy one, obviously, because I love to have that glow on my face. And trust me, when you use a setting spray, everything just looks so nice and blended into your skin, which is why I would highly recommend, you know, trying a setting spray if you haven't already. Now moving on to lips, and I obviously have a lot of recommendations for you guys, so I'm just gonna, you know, quickly talk about them, otherwise this video is gonna be super long. So for lip liners, I really love the K-Beauty and the Nykaa lip liners, and you know, these are really affordable and they have great pigment and color payoff, so definitely check these out. And you know, they just glide on, so try these out. Then we have these three lip products right here, and I think I've mentioned them like a zillion times, and I have done, you know, swatches of them on my Instagram page as well, like lip swatches, so you can definitely check that out. So first up we have this one, which is the Lakme 9 to 5 Weightless Mousse. You can pick any shade from this range. The formula on this is really good. You can use it on your lips as well as your cheeks. They are super, super pigmented. And the mousse texture is just so beautiful and lightweight. Then we have these two right here. First up, we have the Too Faced liquid lipstick. And this one is in the shade Sellout. Now, honestly, this has to be my favorite nude. And they have some offer going on also on Too Faced, wherein you probably, you know, buy this and then you get like a small mascara free as well. So definitely check the liquid lipstick out. And lastly, we have this one, which is the Maybelline Superstay Ink Crayon. Now, I prefer the crayon, you know, version of this rather than the liquid lipstick, because the liquid lipstick is super, super, super drying. So this is very comfortable on the lips and yet it's very long lasting as well. I'm going to swatch this shade for you. This one has to be my favorite. And this is in the shade Enjoy the View. And this is what that looks like. It's a beautiful, you know, coral shade, and this will suit, like, you know, light to medium skin tones beautifully. So try this out. So those were all of my makeup recommendations. Now let's move on to skincare. So first up is this one, which is the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. This one I am obsessed with. I have had this for 2 years now and I use it every single night to just hydrate my lips. And the smell of this is amazing. This one is the berry scent. I personally like this one only. And as you can tell, I've used up so much of this. I've actually reordered the smaller size so I can carry it around wherever I go. And obviously it's on discount, so totally check this out as well. Next up is this one right here, which has to be my holy grail sunscreen. And I've mentioned about this also like a zillion times. And this is the LA Shield sunscreens. Now these are perfect if you ask someone who has oily skin or dry skin as well. And this does not leave any white cast on your face. It just, you know, gives you that protection and it also nourishes your face as well. And I absolutely love this. And this is like a Dermat recommended sunscreen, so it's really, really good as well. So definitely check these out. Another really good skincare brand is Dr. Seats. I think it's pronounced as Dr. Shades, but I just cannot say that, and so I'm going to say Dr. Seats. So this one is their Basic Brightening Extra Gentle Daily Peel. Now this one has glycolic acid and lactic acid in it, and both of these ingredients really help with the texture of your skin, with pigmentation, and you're just evening out your skin tone as well. So this is really, really great. So this is like the smaller size that I have, and they have discounts on this as well. And next up is a recent purchase, which is their Date and Quinoa Eye Cream. Now this is a very, very nourishing eye cream. This has a really beautiful lightweight texture. So before applying concealer, I always, you know, apply this under my eyes and then I use the concealer on top. And both of these are really great options. So if you haven't tried them out, then definitely do. Another skincare brand that you can definitely check out is Dot & Key, and I've done like an entire, you know, review video on their products, so definitely check that out. So, you know, their creams and their serums are also supposed to be very good. I have personally ordered their Walnut Booty Scrub, so I am really excited to try that out, and I'll obviously tell you guys on Instagram if it, you know, works or not. And lastly, we have this body care product, which is by Body Shop, and this is their strawberry body yogurt. I love this. It's very, very hydrating, sinks into the skin, perfect for, you know, humid weather when you don't want something really heavy and sticky. So I love this. I'm sure that this video is going to be super, super long. So for all of my hair care recommendations, you can actually check out my hair care video. I have mentioned literally every product that you would ever want, which is shampoos, conditioners, hair serums, masks, oils, and, you know, hair brushes also I've mentioned. So definitely check that video out. It's really informative. And I just wanted to talk to you about this hair tool right here, which is by Babyliss. And this is the hair straightener. I'm going to leave all of the links in the description box below so you can check it out. Now the reason I love this hair straightener is because firstly it has like multiple temperature settings, and I keep it at the lowest because I don't want to, you know, damage my hair even more. So that's why I love, you know, using this. And also this is perfect if you have thin hair. I don't know if it will work for thick hair, but for thin hair, you can definitely give this a go. There's a discount on this as well. So yeah, guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed my product recommendations from different categories. And also, if you all have any recommendations for me to try out, then leave them in the comments below, because I would love to, you know, buy them, because this is the best time. And if you like this video, then make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. And don't forget to follow me and, you know, subscribe to my channel. It'll really mean a lot. And I will see you guys in the next one. Love you.